video we're on the train.
So we're taking a day trip. You guys are gonna come with us today. We're taking a day trip. I got the day off, so we're gonna go to the city called Füssen. And guess what they got for other Disney fans? You guys are gonna love this. You guys are gonna love this.
We are going to the castle that Disneyland got their inspiration for. We get to tour it, and we're gonna go see the little small Bavarian town. And then they got
Some lakes,
pretty lakes, and you know we're from Minnesota, so
land of 10,000 lakes. So we got to come check out the lakes.
We got to see what we're working with, what our competition is. So
I don't think we got competition lakes, but hey, you guys stay with us today. We're gonna have some fun.
But thanks for all your love and support. We're just having some fun making videos. So make sure you like, comment, share, and
subscribe,
and you know we got the Starbucks
because we live. It's always needed.
Houston, I don't know.
It's like by the Alps. It's a beautiful mountains, and we're gonna enjoy our
Starbucks.
Day.
We brought some food for a picnic, and yeah. All right, we just got off our first train, and about to catch the second one.
Are you excited?
I'm super excited. It's gonna be a good day.
It's
beautiful outside.
Yes.
Sunglasses.
Oh yeah, check out the mountains up there. That's where we're headed. Boom.
So excited. It's literally so pretty.
Yeah, it's a vibe. It's a vibe.
So excited.
Bus we take next to head up to the castle or to the trails. Or... stay with us.
Cutest town. Oh my gosh. So cute.
Just walking through the city, eating some
gelato.
Ruby, what flavor did you get?
Banana split.
Yum.
Look how cute. Munching. I'm a munch. Found my store.
Oh.
Spelt wrong, but it's okay. Right here.
Skateboards. Big old van.
I got bigger feet than you.
You know what they say about big feet? Hello, big socks. So the vibes of the city so far, how are you feeling?
Everyone was talking about, so we're gonna see.
You look stunning. You look amazing. All right, so we're here in Lake Elpsy. As you can see, it's beautiful.
It's so pretty.
So nice.
Wow. Camera does not even do it justice. This is breathtaking. Oh my gosh. gosh.
It's like 70 degrees out here. It's really nice.
So perfect.
Such a vibe. We're going to find somewhere to hang out for a little bit, you know, enjoy
eat
this time.
Picnic lunch. And yeah, enjoy the views. So they're paddleboarding. Or like, yeah.
Oh, I think we might be able to rent one.
Really?
Yeah. You want to get in there?
Okay.
Let's go see how much.
This water is insane. We are rowing, people. We're on a rowboat. Tessie is struggling to row this, but it's okay. Look at the water. It is, can't even tell in here, but it's like crystal blue. Oh my gosh, see, so pretty. Why. Everyone needs to travel. Get off the couch and go see the world. It's way too beautiful to be chilling at home. Like, look at that. But come on.
And we are on our way.
Ooh.
Like, top five coolest things I've ever did.
For real. And dream date, isn't it?
Yes.
I feel like we're on The Bachelor. Up there is a castle. On a lake. It's so beautiful outside. We're about to have a picnic on a freaking boat. What is life? These views, though. Anything to say?
What is that?
It's so good. It's like a dragon fruit, banana, guava, apple, little smoothie, pressed juice type thing. 10 out of 10.
Views are 10 out of 10. Lunch was 10 out of 10.
Guys, this is like a dream come true.
Is this the best date you ever been on?
Yeah, hands down. Best date, best day, with the best company. I'm very happy.
Hey.
How are the raspberries?
Yummy, actually. Like, very, very good.
We floated pretty far. You don't know how to row, row, row your boat. God is good. Like, especially after being long distance so many years. And then, like, being able to experience, like, different countries with you is, like, dream come true.
All right, we just finished our lunch.
Yes.
On this boat, as you can
it's
see.
So good.
It's a vibe.
On a little love boat.
Now
we're going.
Where we going? Where we going?
The castle, the Disney.
Oh my gosh! There's somebody paragliding up there.
Yeah, it's so cool.
Two people.
Paraglider. Freak out.
All right, we're gonna head up there now before we miss our tour.
Look who knows how to row now.
Hey, I almost got a scholarship for rowing. Almost took it too.
No, you didn't. Okay, we are on the trail to the castle. And we are not the best with time management. So we'll get there like right when our tour starts. So hopefully we're not too late to join, but such a perfect day, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
One of the best sounds in the world. Leaves crunching.
All right, we're on the trail, making our way up.
Making our way.
This is a little bit uphill. Can't really tell.
What is this steep? Y'all, this does not look steep on video. This is like straight up. Your girl is sweating.
I got a bench up here if you want to sit.
No. Push through.
We're close. I am. Wow.
Okay, so we're currently in the castle. They won't let us take pictures in it, unfortunately. Look at the view. So beautiful. Oh my gosh. What?
That's the lady, right?
Yeah, that's where we were. On the canoe. Or the rowboat. Same thing.
Hello there. Are you recording?
We just finished our tour. We couldn't record when we were inside, which is a bummer.
Sorry. Inside content for you guys. But yeah, we recommend this place. It's pretty dope.
It's super cool.
They did an English translation. Mm-hmm. So for everybody out there who speaks English, don't worry.
Yeah,
in Germany.
Look at that.
Oh my gosh, check it out.
So cool.
Check it out.
There's lots of little things though inside, like Bambi, like different Disney characters.
Oh, yeah, in the theater room?
Yeah, so it was really cool to see where Disney got their inspo. But we're going to try to see different parts of the castle and show you guys and bring you along.
Come on.
To go on this. I'm so scared. I'm scared of heights. And look, it's like, I don't even think you guys can tell.
Whoa. This bridge is insane.
Okay, let's make it quick, okay?
Wow. Oh, there goes the castle.
Oh my gosh, this is bending. Hey.
Back in Augsburg.
We're gonna end the video right now.
It's over.
But thank you guys for coming along with us. We had an amazing time. And if you like this video, make sure that you like,
comment, share, and subscribe.
And we'll see you next time.